now we're getting ready to do the closed door. Because finding Princess Zelda ain't going to get us nowhere. Gotta go right back to where we just was. PM. Actually got a timer on this. You know what? This is our chance to get some more frogs too. Damn frogs got away. I hope you get like more endurance as you progress through the game, and it's not like they trying to time you all the way through the game. Like I said, I haven't played a Zelda game since Link's Four Sword Adventure, so I don't know what they was doing in between that. Are the frogs over here? They were not. We gotta be able to ride the back of that dragon. I will not have it otherwise. So wait a minute, he gets hungry? So we gotta feed him. Ooh, hello. So is this gonna be one of those beat 'em up trials? I take it as a yes. Zelda's in the building when we gotta go through time warps in order to save. So you made it here. The Shrine of Light, long ago I filled these places with the light that purges evil. I believe this light will restore an ability your right arm has lost. Now then, extend your hand. I was gonna say we got a Rasengan. He got an orb. Ultra hand. Grab and move objects, rotate them, and stick them to other objects. So telepathy. It allows you to move objects freely and attach them to other objects. With it, you'll be able to build great number of things, really anything you can imagine. Use Ultra Hand to receive the blessing from the shrine. This is, you know what? go. I wonder, hold on. Oh, duh, we... I can't believe this. Put them together, duh. Everything you moved at once. There's gonna be some enemies here. Cause they didn't make this kind of easy so far. And we're gonna have to build a contraption. There we go. Give me your power. I gotta go rescue princesses and junk. You've done well. We offer you light that will cleanse you of evil. Beam. Glorious beam. Look at Link touching balls. With a skirt on. Light of blessing. a crystal that glows with a light that purges the ancient evil and purifies its radiance. May the light of blessing grant you the strength you seek. Oh, so that's not my exit. Okay. So what, like they're just gonna send us out? If the location stands out while you're looking on the map, it's usually worth investigating. Okay. Zelda. You did very well getting through that shrine, and you've restored an ability. This is wonderful. If you visit it and complete two more shrines, you should be able to open the door to the Temple of Time. You may want to mark the shrines in the distance with pins, then you'll never lose track of where they are. The Pura Pad offers you a very useful scope, which is quite handy. Oh, hello. So where are the other ones at? Gotta be one more somewhere. Is that the other one? There and where the red one at? I just put it. There we go. Alright. So I guess now. Damn. Aha! That's how we get across there. With the power of a sticky hand. Wait a minute, can he roll out the way? No, he don't have a roll. Damn. I thought maybe he would have like had a roll or something. Yeah, I'll leave it alone. Wheels are moving on up. Moving on up. Just to build something. So we can slide down this. You know what? That's not going to be enough. I feel like. You know what? Let me not use all of them right now. There we go. Oh, what? Oh, Okay, no, they doing too much. We're going to have to time the hell out of this. One stick is damaged. Oh shit, can we... get this damn thing to move? Thank you. Fix your gaze forward. Face it head on. Pardon me, I was absorbed in my wood cutting. Are you here for wood cutting too? Wood cutting is a practice of chopping down trees and create logs. Logs can be combined to assemble platforms. You can also chop them down further to make wood. Lumber has many uses. That is why I come here daily to chop. And still, I find it difficult to chop them down in the intended direction. That's why you may have heard me muttering to myself, fix your gaze forward, face it head on, and I apologize, I've been rambling for some time. There's an axe I no longer need over there. If it is yours, if you want to do some wood cutting. Yeah, I'm going to just go ahead and take these bundles off your hands. You ain't going to need them, champ. Don't take them bundles up off your people. I see that they're still at work even now. We originally created the constructs to assist in our endeavors. All of us were fond of them. I never imagined they would continue to carry out their assigned tasks to this day. The fact that their labor no longer serves any purpose, yet they perform it still, it's disquieting to me. It's disquieting to me. Ooh. So... Zonai charge. More wood. Guess we can do this. Oh, this is going to be fun. Fish. gotta find a fire instead of the blaze. Okay. Another one, let me grab that. In order for the fry up this fish though. Hunting. Yes, wild creatures that inhabit the forest. Do I remember not seeing any before? The constructs will fulfill several roles. One is to provide any necessary explanations to newcomers such as yourself. Other constructs you meet will be able to answer the questions that you may have about other subjects. My specialty is hunting. To hunt is to dispatch wild creatures. Many of them dwell in this forest. They are highly nutritious to organic life. They are also extremely wary. A hunter must not make noise. Crouching is essential for silence. A bow can be used to strike from afar, aiming at weak spots is best. I will give you a bow placed here, but use it as you please. And when you go hunting, the pressure is sensitive. So you can't even... meat thrown on the grill. There's a stove in here. Somewhere this is where we make our food. Pardon me for not noticing you. I was absorbed in preparing my next meal. I did not recall having seen you before today. I must doubly apologize for my inattentiveness. It was the duty of a construct to field any questions. Yeah. You may pose a threat. You will answer them. Interested in cooking? You seem to be uneducated. Very well, you will learn how to create your own meal. Educate me. Cooking is one step, holding the ingredients in your arms. Step two, throw them into a pot. Cooking complete. That's the simple version. The world of cooking can be as complex as you want it to be. There are many possible dishes. What you make and what effect you gain depends on the ingredients. Some meals are warming, others replenish stamina. Tiny organisms known as critters and monster parts are not food. Save them as base for elixirs. This information was provided by your creators, but I cannot eat. So take it with a grain of salt, food joke. I will remain stationed here. Ask me anytime. Let's try. Matter of fact, let's throw some, let's throw a fish in there. Oh, fish skewer. Okay, bet. So you can. So we finna. Fish skewer, so bet. You can pass time. No, we don't want to pass time. Until I find out if, I need to, matter of fact, now that I'm here, we need to look at the, can I zoom in? Stand. Let's get to that tower now. I think we did enough cooking. Got enough health items. To reach my friend. Oh, that's awful. Where's my friend? Huh? Can you see me? I'm Karak, one of the children of the forest. I was traveling with my friend, but we got separated. Aha. My friend is sending up a smoke signal. I can't catch up. I'm so tired, though, I can't move. Uh-huh. So what you need... I got it. Chop down some more of these trees. Take us one of these. Here we go. Whoa. Didn't think I was gonna do that. Huh? need none of that last. I'd like to give you something, but here's all I have. To Korok seeds. The small seed was given to you by a Korok. It has a distinct smell. If you gather a bunch, you never know what might happen. Low key, I'm taking that sail. What is this right here? Is this a cooking stove? Or is this something we can break? Nah, ain't nothing we can break. Speaking of breaking, we don't wanna. Interesting to know you can fall off these damn things. Thick stick. I'm gonna give him a stone axe. Oh, food. Duh. Oh, what's the? I don't know what the hell that is. So I should have took that damn, what you call it with me? I should have took that damn sail. Now look at me, stupid. I should have bought that damn sail. Didn't do it. Well, we gotta find another one. Oh, there we go. We got one right there. Take you off. Well, let me not do that just yet, because I know I'm gonna have to. Somebody just popped up out the ground. I'm gonna have to knock him back down. Choo choo jelly. Can't carry any more weapons. Shit, I bet you we drop this. Okay. We gotta find our way up there. Second shrine. It is time. There's Long Neck. So you made it here now. Now then, extend your right hand. This is the fuse. Attach something to an equipped weapon or shield to enhance it. You can undo the fusion, but that will destroy whatever has been attached. It allows you to fuse something nearby to your weapon or shield, thereby enhancing it. Why not pick up that sword or head just to fuse it to a nearby object? Use fuse and receive the blessing from the shrine. Okay. Rusty Claymore. It has a two-handed sword not properly cared for. Though it can be used as a weapon, its durability is very low. Do not expect it to last for more than a few strikes. I wonder if I can make like an axe or something. Let's try that. So how the hell am I supposed to get through this? How the hell am I supposed to get this? Nothing? You ain't got a hit or nothing? You just told me to attach it to a weapon and I attached it. Something simple too, I know it is. Oh, you know what? That's probably what I needed. So what are we doing? Let's check over here first. Fire fruit. Fruit that generates when the heat struck. We're going straight to the shrine, I guess. so what the hell? I wonder. We're stacking. I need one more boulder. How do I unattach it from this rock? Damn it. I think I can get it like that, but it's just like... I hope this don't come back to bite me in the ass, but let's try it. It's gonna be kind of ingenious if I can pull this off, but I'm worried I'm gonna break this wall. I think I can get it, but this is gonna be tight. Yes, sir. But now it's a stupid problem. I still can't get up there. Because Link can't jump for shit. Oh, damn. I need all three of these boulders, and I'm gonna end up destroying this. Here either. I need all three of those boulders because that key is up there at the top of that other part, and I need to. Yeah, we're gonna have to do this like this. I see. This is worth it. Oh shit. Okay. It's not enough. Thank you. fuses to my arrows? Once I gotta take them out first. Not really giving me no options. I should have been able to attach that to my bow. It gotta be like a guide or something. Scoping pans. Damn. Is there like a guidebook or something? Dude, there's gotta be a way to... map, a log, or something. Damn. It's a way to do it, man. Attach something to an equipped weapon or a shield. So it's not gonna let me. It mentions something about being able to fuse it to arrows. And I skipped past it for some reason. It mentioned it and I just can't remember. Here we go. Ah. There we go. I was wondering what the hell. There we go. Mm-hmm. You know what? I can do that on my own. Swing. Hey you, I'm here. Give me your power. That was probably the most tedious
We offer the light to you.
Let's go. Gimme. Blessing grant you the strength you seek. Link, I came because there's something I failed to give you. Please take it. What the fuck is that? Energy cell, a gift from Zonai, designed to be worn on a belt. It can power Zonai devices. Energy cell, required to make use of the tools known as Zonai devices. I cannot demonstrate its utility because there are no Zonai devices right here. However, I have associates on the other side of that cave system. They can teach you how to use this. Hope that the energy cell I provided is useful. Who am I to interfere?